How to make DIY hummingbird nectar. So first you're gonna take the top off, get your bird feeder, and first we're gonna be cleaning it out. Wow, look at how much dirt there is. Okay, so we're just cleaning out the hummingbird feeder with water and some soap. We have a brush. You can use a toothbrush, any other brush, a brush for dishes, and then the toothpick just to kind of get the fine pieces of dirt out from wherever they're hiding. And you can use a water pick, so that'll clean up pretty well, especially on the higher settings. Okay, and now we're like assembling it all back together. So we're gonna, once we've cleaned it out, we're putting the hummingbird feeder back together. Okay, and now the actual recipe. So first we have 1 cup sugar and 4 cups of water. So just put all of that, measure it out, and put it inside of a big bowl. And now we're adding red food coloring just to give it that red color that a lot of hummingbird feeders from the store have. And then you can add a little bit at first and add some more if you want a brighter color or just whatever you want. Just make sure it's a food dye, not just any type of dye. So here we have our hummingbird feeder. We're gonna put our mixture inside. And be careful not to spill because it is very sticky, so it's gonna get all over everything. And now we're just closing it back up. And make sure it's tight so when you flip it over, it doesn't spill. And there we go, no spills. That is it. Now, take the hummingbird feeder outside and put it up and watch all of the birds come in. We're just going to be seeing if the birds like it. It's up now, and let's see what birds come. Well, first we got a red cardinal, but that's not the bird we want, so just going to keep waiting. Yay! A hummingbird came. I think he likes it.